डिफरेंस बिटवीन एडिटिव मैन्युफैक्चरिंग एंड सीएनसी मशीनिंग प्रोसेस. एन इम्पॉर्टेंट डिफरेंस बिटवीन एडिटिव मैन्युफैक्चरिंग टेक्नोलॉजी एंड सीएनसी मशीनिंग प्रोसेस इज दैट ए प्रोटोटाइप और मॉडल इज ऑब्टेंड बाय लेयर एडिशन प्रोसेस एज अपोज टू रिमूविंग मटेरियल फ्रॉम ए ब्लॉक. द फॉलोइंग ब्लॉक डायग्राम शोज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन additive manufacturing technology and conventional machining. Additive manufacturing process and conventional machining process produce a model by adding layers material, produce a model by removing bit by bit. Material addition process, subtraction process, complex geometry unlimited, complex geometry limited, reduced lead time and cost, increased lead time and cost. These are the differences between additive manufacturing technology process and conventional machining process. Material difference. Additive manufacturing 3D printed materials are mainly liquid resin SLA, nylon powder SLS, metal powder, gypsum powder, sandstone powder, wire sheet LOM and many more. Liquid resins, nylon powders and metal powders account for the vast majority of industrial 3D printing. CNC machining. The materials used for CNC machining are all one piece of sheet metal, which is a plate shaped material. By measuring the length, width, height and wear of the parts, the corresponding size of the sheet is cut for processing. Structural difference. Additive manufacturing, its principle is to cut the model into n layers or n multi points and then pile up one by one in order, just like building blocks. Therefore, additive manufacturing processes parts with complex structures such as hollowed out parts. CNC machining, it is the reduction of material manufacturing through the various tools running at high speed. The required parts are cut according to the programmed tool path. Therefore, CNC machining can only produce rounded corners with a certain degree of curvature, but cannot directly process the inner right angle, which is released by processes such as wire cutting or sparking. Operating software. Additive manufacturing. Most of the 3D printed slicing software is easy to operate. Even if the layman can master the slicing software in the next 2 days of professional guidance, because the slicing software is currently optimized to be very simple. Support can be generated automatically, which is why 3D printing can be popularized to individual users. CNC programming software is much more complicated and requires professional personnel to operate. Post-processing difference. Additive manufacturing, there are not many processing options for 3D printed parts, which are generally polished, sprayed, deburred, dyed, etc. CNC machine parts have a variety of post-processing options in addition to grinding, fuel injection, deburring, as well as electroplating, silk screen, pad printing, metal oxidation, laser engraving, sandblasting, and so on.